What's up, everybody? My name is Zach Moikasa. Thank you very much for clicking. Please subscribe if you find it interesting. We will together perhaps bring this to the next level. Today we have saddening news. Two Tanzanian nationals, 20 and 30, were thrown over a boat into the Indian Ocean in the southern coast of South Africa by Chinese nationals. They were accused of probably proliferating the coronavirus within the boat. There was no proof, they had no symptoms, nothing. They were just accused and given each a life vest and two bottles of water and thrown over a shark-infested freezing ocean of the southern coast of South Africa. In that place, there are great white sharks, bull sharks, tiger sharks, and all sort of aggressive sharks you can possibly think of. I don't know how they did it. They survived the wind, the freezing wind. They survived the current, which probably pushed them to the coast, where they were taken to the hospital and treated for hypothermia. And the police, the South African police, pursued the Chinese boat, brought it back to coast. And they were taken to justice, where they admitted, they pleaded guilty of attempted murder. The Chinese captain was asked to pay $5,000 and each member of the crew $2,500, and they were left to go. Very sad situation. It just makes me very sad to see how people have no empathy, no sympathy, no consideration for human life. Especially those of Africans. You know, in contrast of the way all these people are being treated in the African continent with a lot of respect and consideration, it's very saddening. I just hope that we can do better. We can give ourselves the value we do deserve so that the world can see and learn a way of treating us, learn to treat us better with a lot of respect and consideration. Thank you so much. Hopefully I see you very soon in a new video. God bless.